Good for you, I guess you move.
Open Google. Search Roblox.
Took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world?
Press the three lines, then press avatar. Press the two A's and press request desktop. Next, go to body, skin tone. Then press advanced. Then head. Change it to black. It should look like this. Reload Roblox, then open it. Now go to avatar. It should look like this. Next, go to hair. Choose any black hair that is longer than your head. Tada.
Maybe I'm too emotional.